I don't know where you at.
Nigga, I'm already in the city.
For
I'm
sure.
Turning up Belle Glade. Everybody need to be out there because it's a show, nigga.
Huh?
I'm finna put on Belle Glade. You ain't never seen a show like this. Boosie Badass. I'm here early, nigga.
Yeah.
Tap in, nigga. You know what it is.
I need you to do one thing, nigga.
What you need?
Right now.
What you need?
I need you to pronounce Pahokee.
Pahokee, nigga.
Pahokee.
Pahokee, Florida.
Yeah,
Pahokee,
yeah, yeah. Hokey, you got to straighten that. You got to straighten what you
Pahokee, Florida, nigga.
So, yeah, man, we in South Bay. Getting ready for this little Boosie concert tonight. So, we got to gas up. Gas up the truck, gas up the generator. Try to get out there early. Get us a nice start on everything. Be a long day. A long day. It's what? About 8:30 a.m. This day might not be able to 3 in the morning. So we're gonna take a quick ride over from South Bay to Belle Glade. It only about a 5-minute ride from where we're going. So let's get it.
We here, Las Plamas. Where the Boosie show gonna be held at. Y'all see how big the area is. Take y'all inside in a minute. Big boys out here getting it right early morning.
Boosie performing live. We just came and dropped the truck off so we can go get everything else did we need to do. So yeah, we're gonna be posted up on the corner right here, right next to the bar. So this was about 4 p.m. when we got back. It's like you say, it's a bunch of vendors here setting up. Everybody coming in, getting ready. They got security. We got a couple of vendors already set up. And shout out to Treat by Raya. We got us, we got Backyard Barbecue, Abrams Backyard Barbecue. We got a little bit of everything out here, man. Barbecue, Meals on Wheels. And this is 6 p.m. The gates just opened up, and as you can see, man, it's getting crowded in here already. This is the general admission section right here. This is about 8 p.m. It's really starting to get crowded right now. General admission is packed. We're getting packed. And then you got the VIP section up front that's packed. So, you know, everybody coming in and getting their drinks, getting their food or whatever. Man, shout out to all the vendors that's out there, man. Also, shout out to William Likely Solutions, man, for always putting on a great event in the great city of Belle Glade, Florida, man, Muck City. Y'all know what it is. DJ Nasty 305 was there. We had DJ Ray Boogie, my partner. DJ Slim, my partner. Y'all know what it is, man.
Y'all check this out, right?
I'm over here slinging hibachi. I'm over here slinging hibachi. And my dog over here slinging hot wing, goddamn. Talk to the folks, man.
We gotta get this money back.
Chicken wings and anything that can go in this motherfucking price is going down, baby.
Hey, this is a real Muck City shit right here, man. This is Muck right here, boy. Y'all gotta see how we get out down here, boy. Y'all gotta come check us out down here, boy. This shit real down here. Real Muck City shit. Look at this shit. It's crazy. Truck down. Mine's
pretty good day. Dropping the tickets. Today was a pretty good day.
Ooh, man. It's 1:20 a.m. after the Boosie concert, man. We just pulling off. See, we sweat like crazy, man. It's been a long day, man. The day started like 8:30 a.m., but, man, seemed like it was a prosperous day, you know what I'm saying? So, thank God that I'm from this city. So I could just go right around the corner, go to my family house and park, because if I had to drive all the way back to where I live, which is Port St. Lucie, and I'm in Belle Glade, Florida, it'll take me about an hour and a half to get there. Right now, it's gonna take me about 5 minutes. So, man, appreciate y'all being on this journey with me, man. I knew it's dark. It's dark for me too, man. I'm gonna shut this shit down. Peace.